doing here?
Stay back.
Please, don't hurt us.
Whoa. It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm just glad to see normal people at last. Have you seen any other survivors?
No. They're all in Louise's house. And she's not answering and the gate is locked.
Quiet, girl. He's an outsider.
Oh. Shit, we're sitting ducks in here. Can your old man walk?
No. One of the monsters cut him. He's lost a lot of blood. We have to get into Louise's house.
Shh, quiet. Must be a way inside. Stay here. Be quiet. And don't move until I get those gates open. Come on, it's clear.
Hurry, hurry.
Took your damn time.
Oh, you're welcome.
He's not used to relying on other people. I'm sorry. We'll be safe in here, won't we?
Safer here than out there, that's for sure. Hey, do you know anything about what's going on around here?
It doesn't make any sense. Mother Miranda has always protected us.
Nobody's answer.
Father?
Help me.
We have to get inside.
Hello? Anybody home?
Maybe a familiar voice. Louisa! Open up! It's me, Elena!
Stop shouting. You'll draw the monsters.
Lillian, calm down.
Who's this?
A friend.
Stay back.
Father, for God's sake, Julian, let us in.
No, they'll smell the blood. You'll endanger us all.
My father will die out here.
That's not my problem.
What's going on?
These people want to let a dying man into our home.
Come now. These people are our friends. Go on. Go inside. Come now. This way. You're not from this village.
No. I'm Ethan.
Julian, go make yourself useful and check the grounds. I said go! Well, if Elena trusts you, then so do I. Come inside, Ethan. Wait here. I'll check on the others. Come inside. The others are waiting.
What the fuck is this? Outsiders, you're gonna get us all killed.
Right. Anton. He helped Leonardo and Elena.
We were doing fine by ourselves.
Please, Ethan. Take a seat.
Is this all that's left? From your entire village?
All that's left? All that's left? There is no one left! A worthless... invalid, a stupid, wailing bitch, and you drag a bloody man and an outsider in here like it's nothing, and expect to be all safe? There is no safe! Every sorry bastard out there has been ripped in half, but tomorrow we're all be dead. Just like her damn husband. Put a sock in it, Roxanna!
That's enough! This house has protected my family for generations. And drunk or not, you are all welcome and safe in here.
Whatever.
Can someone please tell me what the hell is going on here?
We don't know. One day we were a quiet, devout village, and the next, the monsters came and attacked us. And they kept coming.
Wait, Louisa, where is your husband? Did they?
No. No, he is out there. Somewhere. He went to get help. Yes, that's it. He went to fetch help.
Let us pray. For him. For all of us.
Good idea. Come. Gather.
Great ones, hear our voice. Together as one in reverence, we call on thee within the endless dark to deliver us into fate's hands. As the midnight moon rises on black wings, so we make our sacrifice and await the light at the end. In life and in death, we give you glory, Mother Miranda.
Now, the tea should be ready. Come help me, Elena, please.
That prayer, I've heard it before. There was an old woman near the graveyard.
You mean the hag? Some bitch is crazy as a bag of rats.
There is wisdom in her devotion, though. And I hope it protected her as it shall protect us.
What are you doing?
Leonardo, what's wrong? Are you okay? Father!
Elena, no, stay back!
No, let me go!
No! He'll kill us both! We have to go! Did the right thing. Elena, Elena, no! There's nothing you can do!
Papa!
This entire place is collapsing!
No!
You couldn't save him. He was already gone.
Leave me alone!
No, we're getting out of here. Together.
Thank you.
fire's moving fast.
What are you thinking?
Step back. Let's not with this. Let's move.
Don't worry. Try not to breathe the smoke.
I know. Thank you, Ethan. You're kind. I hope your family is safe.
I do too.
Once we get out of here, maybe you'll get to meet them.
Come on. It'll hold.
There.
That's our way out. Hey, don't talk like that.
We'll find a safe spot.
I'll put you in it. Find my daughter.
My hunch is she's in that metal castle.
No. The place is full of nothing but blood. Dad. And I don't want to be alone while you're... Father?
Wait a minute.
No. That's not him. Not anymore.
He said baby. Father!
Wait, it's not safe!
visited them all.
Guess they blew the castle. Nothing bloody would have that. Huh?
I think anyone was left. I must be pretty pumped.
Who the fuck are you?
You're whining. Almost there.
The man is of no real use to anyone else, and my brothers do so well in entertaining fools. Furthermore, I wish you would trust me to become soldiers. My daughters and I should have
been one. I wanna see! He's away!
Shut the fuck up!
What? Where?
You mean, you screw around with him and my wife. Where's the fun in that? Give him to me.
No, no, I'll put on a show that everybody can enjoy.
Ugh, so gauche. What do we care for bread and carcasses? A man thinks suffering is assured.
Yeah, yes. Because a man's dick is cut off in a castle, blah, blah.
I've heard all your arguments. Some of you were less persuasive than others, but I've made my decision. Heisenberg, the man's fate is in your hands.
Mother Miranda, I must protest. Heisenberg is but a child, and his devotion to you is questionable. Give the mortal to me, and I'm sure he is ready.
Shut your damn mouth! And don't be a sore loser! Go find her food somewhere else.
Quiet now, child. The adults are talking.
I'm the child. You're the one who's arguing with Miranda's decision.
You would have no responsibility if it was a well.
Oh, keep crying. One day your head will actually fit your ego.
Fight. Hey, don't I get a say in this?
Silence!
My decision is final. There will be no argument. Remember from whence you came.
Dang.
Lycans and gentlemen, we thank you for... And now let the games begin! Get ready.
No way!
Ten. Nine. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. One.
Jesus Christ!
That's right. Run for your life.
Do those freaks have Rose?
I've been waiting for you, Mr. Winters.
How do you know my name?
Anyone who is anyone has heard of the likes of you. A hero searching for his daughter. Though I must say, that castle arouses suspicion.
Yeah, and so do you.
I am but a humble merchant.
Here?
Oh, forgive my manners. Call me the Duke. Now to business. Weapons, ammunition, healing salves, anything you desire, I can provide. Oh, good. I was just thinking I have something special today. I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know. Come now. I'm a merchant, after all. I've gotten some new stock. I can see why you'd be interested in that. An interesting selection. Huh? Please come again.